The first concept to grasp when looking at the oil derivative market is to understand that the financial market of oil is not the same as the physical market. Both markets work closely together, but play very different roles. The physical oil market is the production, trade, and consumption of the physical commodity of oil, whereas the financial oil market deals with futures, swaps, and options contracts, only some of which end in the physical delivery of oil. The purpose of the oil derivative market is to project from the physical oil market into the future. This allows participants of the physical oil trade to manage their future risk, also known as price exposure. Trends in the derivative market can be used as a reference for physical trade deals made in the future. They can also be used by companies to lock in a price for physical oil transactions. This is known as hedging. Increasingly, the market is used for oil traders to speculate. Some of the people doing this are pure financial speculators, but it's also useful for oil trading companies who manage their physical exposures alongside trades in the derivative market. By doing this, they can form granular trading strategies that are very hard for the passive observer to recognize. All of the financial contracts that are traded are designed to closely track the many types of physical oil and other oil products around the world. Everything from the crude oil that's dug out of the ground to the oil products we use to power our global economy is replicated in the derivative market. Contracts can vary by region, by product, and by specification. As the derivative market becomes more sophisticated, there are more contracts, and those contracts become more robust. With this growth comes further innovation, greater transparency, and ultimately the democratization of the oil derivative market.